I guess the first question was, what was the main issue or challenge you were experiencing that led you to come and find us?
We knew that there was one weak point about PATH, and that was recognition. There was no external recognition or validation about for the exams. And what everyone was offering was these memberships, being part of, in this case, CIOL or different groups. But we needed more than that. We needed someone going through our exams or our papers, policies, and tell us, well, this is okay, this is not okay, and putting a stamp on what we are doing, right? Recognizing what we're doing, if we're doing it right or not. So that was actually what we needed. We needed also to show people here in Latin America and in the world that we're not doing this blindly, right? We're being audited, or there are other organizations that check what we are doing. Of course, we have more recognition, university recognition, government recognition, but they don't look at our papers, at our exams, or at what we do. They trust the company, the organization. That's great. They know that we operate and we have a system, a clear system. They maybe check the quality assurance policy and that's it. But what CIOL provided us was great.
So the independent inspection report, we think, is a crucial ingredient of this.
I just want to say, we did not expect such a thorough investigation, right? But we were pleased that it was so. And that, in a way, made us stronger, right? It allowed us to face things differently. Now we say, oh, we've been audited and we know what we need to improve, but we also know what is right with what we are doing, because we are really serious in what we do. We never go a step forward without checking it 100 times.
With the others, we felt it was about money. So when the report came, when we got the report, we said, wow, it's not about the money. We actually had, I mean, they had a good look at the policies, the procedures, our mission and vision. We actually changed them a little bit, because then we knew that they have value. So so this is what we do, this is who we are. We can define ourselves better, I think, now.
It's exactly what we were hoping might happen. And I have to say that we're incredibly grateful to you as well, because I think the way you work with us enabled us to develop something which we now think is of use to other organizations as well, which I don't think we would necessarily have got there without your help in thinking about how to do this.
Well, it's a win-win, thank you.
It really is, I think, it really is.